Good afternoon, professors. My name is Abhay Shukla.
My name is
Aman Maurya.
Devi Shrivastav.
And today we are going to present our presentation on our final year research project, that is F3 Fitness App. So our problem statement is that many people that in the craze of COVID-19, that many people have started to use fitness apps to keep themselves, you know, fit in their homes. But the problem is that, as we have stated here, 73% people have already quit their resolutions that they take in New Year's and other, you know, time to keep themselves fit, and they are not able to retain that fitness journey that they have tried to keep up.
The main problem lies with consistency of people not being able to follow up their project or maybe the schedule that they have planned. To get themselves fit, because the apps that are available in the market are not up to the mark and they do not provide any incentive to the users for them to continue other than the fitness. And in today's world, if the results we achieve are not tangible in a short period of time, people are not interested in them. So the solution that we have come up with is very simple, that we are going to reward them in a tangible way. We are going to reward them in the form of vouchers, in the form of discounted products that they can gain or that they can redeem by doing simple tasks like walking, like running, maybe push-ups, like those tasks which can ultimately make themselves fit, but also
give them these monetary rewards based on the steps and other calorie burns, etc.
So basically the application will consist of levels. Suppose the first level is we have to complete 5000 steps, then you will receive a voucher or a number of points that you can utilize to redeem certain percentage or discount from the other related websites.
Now the big part of this project is how do we make money out of this? Because if we are going to hand out vouchers like that, we are going to be lost every day, every time. So what we came up with the solution is we are going to tie up with new upcoming basically companies or basically e-commerce websites, which are trying to find a space, trying to create a space in their e-commerce zone. Like, because the biggest competitors there are Amazon and Flipkart. So if I, as an e-commerce website, have to develop a new website or a new portal, I need a platform. So we can tie up with them, we can get them sponsors, and in this way, it's beneficial to the both of us. Next slide.
So these are some applications that we have taken in reference to, like, research and other papers also. So these five applications that we have looked at is all of these apps are foreign apps, they are not developed in India. Only one of them, Steps at Go, is an Indian hackathon project that was launched in 2019. So this app only awards people based on their daily step count. So what we have done is we have went one way further to like add push-ups and other exercises that we can do in our home, like a 30-minute, 40-minute period before going to their daily routine. So we can add, we have added this feature as an extra step that just walking, running side. So this is the improvement that we are trying to do. Also, that these apps do not have any community-based feature in them. Like what you do is like alone and do not have any competition in them. Like what I can do is like connect with my friend who is on the same app, and then we can, you know, check our both challenges and we can have a competitive feel like he did something, now I have to do it.
And this to basically provide a social platform.
Social platform so that everyone can connect to and we can have a community of fitness
people. Sir, if you want to trace out that from which particular site or from which particular portal you have selected these particular apps, how can we verify?
So apps available in the market.
So we have downloaded them, tested them and checked them out.
You have downloaded or tested it, it is not an issue. I am asking that if I am from computer and I want to just know that from where you have access.
Sir, we have searched on the Google.
These
top 5 applications
came. In the part of literature, you have to mention all the things from where.